Good evening, everyone. Our big story tonight at 6, a city police officer accused of pulling his gun on a maniac with a chainsaw.
Problem is, it happened at a haunted house in eastern Baltimore County, and tonight the officer is under investigation. 11 News I-10 reporter Lisa Robinson live at County Police Headquarters with details.
That 36-year-old officer worked patrol in the Southeast District. He's been on the force since 1995, and tonight he's in some serious trouble.
I was a little bit scared.
At the House of Screams, Michael Morrison's job is to walk around pretending to cut people up. Then he goes for a final scream as patrons exit the haunted house, following them out, revving his chainsaw. When he did that Sunday night, an off-duty Baltimore City police sergeant pulled his loaded service revolver and pointed it at him.
I was doing my normal scene at the haunted house, and as I was going out the back door with the chainsaw, the officer pulled his gun out on me and basically put his gun to my chest. And as I was going back in, he said he was a cop.
Charging documents say Sergeant Eric Michael Jack was with four others, including his 9-year-old daughter and a female Baltimore City police officer. Documents say he first denied pointing the gun at Morrison, later admitting he only pointed the gun at the ground.
We were about 3 to 4 feet apart, and he held his arm out like this with the gun in his hand. And the whole time his child was pulling his on his arm.
Baltimore County Police also noted in their report that it appeared Janik had been drinking.
Callers had said he was seen to be very intoxicated. In fact, the people inside the House of Screams had noted that. When he was again being processed, two of the officers noted that his speech was slurred. There was a moderate odor of alcohol coming from his breath. He didn't seem to be taking this quite as seriously as he should have been taking it.
And Janik has been charged with first-degree assault. Internal Affairs is investigating. He has been suspended without pay. Reporting live in Towson, Lisa Robinson, WBAL-TV 11 News.